Hello, welcome to another video. We're playing a new game, Resident Evil 2. We're gonna play Leon Kennedy here. Standard. We'll still be playing Alien Isolation. There's a video coming out tomorrow for the next episode, episode 13. So we'll be continuing on where we left off there.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night.
Tasty.
I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me.
Kind of gross, though.
You know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell
Get
us,
drunk.
Be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You gotta see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in the I should have that.
Come on, just getting good.
Yeah, what's getting good? All that rain sound sounds gorgeous.
I need some sleep. Oh shit!
Right, that comes back up from the dead. It's bullshitting. Your head be smashed in. Grow some hair. Yeah, that's bullshit. A head should be smashed in. The RPD. Mizoil. Or Mizoil, wherever you pronounce it. The name of the gas station. Nice hair.
Bones around.
Now you're only noticing the straight car. Weird. Alarming. But I would say. Right, get used to the controls. I haven't played a Resident Evil game in ages. The only Resident Evil game I have played was Resident Evil 5, and that was only partway through, and that was like years ago.
Hello?
Right.
Anybody there?
Nah. Flashlight stand on the floor on? Nah, no one's here.
Something's not right.
You guess that? I thought it would be the blood would be a sign. Who is this? Wonky.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey!
What the fuck? Hold on. Look how detailed that is.
Hey,
There we go. Just this. Many of them muck around with the settings of it, the sensitivity.
Hey, what are you doing?
Need to find another way out. Alright. Here. Combine. Need to find a key. Alright. There, you bitch. Yes, I think I can get it. Use. One tap, boy.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Wait, I thought we were in the middle of nowhere. That's pretty far right.
What's going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. We're right here.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Umbrella! Why does it say on the sign home to Umbrella? I think an evil organization would not put their fucking name on it unless they do more than evil things. Nice opening sequence. Statue of something. Or someone. Full squat. The thing is about games where like some zombie thing is all the like traffic lights flash red in the night. They'll still be working normally because it's all automated, so it'll still be going green, red, yellow, and all. Don't know why it's just flashing red all the time in games.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station.
There must be one fucking big police station, like.
God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city.
has to be.
That makes sense, yeah. You're not really surviving, you just survived. You only had like a small scuffle with a small mind. Not really surviving. You haven't survived anything yet.
It's like we're walking from here.
Oh god.
It's more like running.
They should be blind. Well, you pretty much see it. These car windows are bulletproof after all. Especially in America.
What the?
Zombie driving it. That was him.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now! Hold on!
I need to hit you in a way, I didn't tell you. And separate you from all the zombies. It's a little bit too fast of an explosion. Again, that wouldn't explode in real life. There's not enough pressure in the gas tank to make that explosion.
Claire!
If it's leaking.
Claire, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm alright. How about you?
Can't stay here, it's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there. This is out of control.
No, no. All right. Back here? No.
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned.
Well, you can't say everybody. Just be lucky that the
there it is.
Pathway.
The station.
That wasn't far. Sure. How do you get in? It wasn't even locked closed. So, some could have gotten. We didn't trust that gate, really.
Anybody here?
Take that. I'm gonna go see if... Yep. Oh, it's taking a while. Storage. This here. Cameras.
There has to be someone here.
All right.
Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
In for the head, you idiot.
Send reinforcements.
So I have to go help
find that guy.
Yeah. map through map. Make use of the map. What a this hallway. Watchman's room. Upstairs. Who you think will be faster? Running in the game. Can't do this. I need a knife or something. Can't go through there. Let's open the open that. Let's see. First aid kit. Right. Let's see, doing it. How do I get to turn it again? Health's currently fine. Why is it flooded already? It's been that long since someone's here. Something's in there. Map. Let's see, so I need to walk down this hallway. Closing doors, okay. Conference room. Give those the lights on. I have to hold it. Right. Huh. Just kind of direct with that.
Jesus.
Yeah, open up!
Gonna get bit, isn't it?
Give me your other hand.
Oh god, he's dead.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you're dead. Yep. A security pass. Officer's notes. Let me guess. Let me see. Statue thing, yep. Green time, good to be. Parking. Way out.
If only I could turn back time.